Unveiling the Spotlight, Understanding the Role of a Lead Actor. Hello, language enthusiasts. Today, we're peeling back the curtain to explore the meaning and use of the phrase, lead actor. If you're intrigued by the glitz and glam of the movie industry or just want to enhance your English vocabulary, stay tuned. The term, lead actor, refers to the main actor or actress who plays the central character in a play, movie, or television show. This role is usually the most significant part of the story, around which the entire plot revolves. A lead actor carries the weight of the show on their shoulders. They are in charge of portraying the key personality, driving the narrative forward. It's not just about screen time, it's about importance to the story's progression. Throughout cinematic history, many actors have become renowned for their ability to lead a film to success. Actors like Meryl Streep, Denzel Washington, and Leonardo DiCaprio are just a few who have mastered the art of leading a cast. It's important to distinguish between a lead actor and a supporting actor. Supporting actors play roles that are significant but not the focus of the story. They complement the lead, providing depth and complexity to the narrative. And that's a wrap on today's topic. We hope this video has shed light on what it means to be a lead actor and how this role shapes the stories we love. Keep practicing your English, and don't forget to shine in your leading role in life.